Welcome to Really News Channel. Speaking about Sweden's response to the coronavirus pandemic, Swedish King Carl XVI Gustaf said, "I believe we have failed. We have had a large number of deaths, and that's terrible. That's something that brings us all suffering," he added. Sweden, which never imposed a full lockdown, has reported 7,893 COVID-19 deaths as compared to Norway and Finland's 404 and 484 deaths, respectively. For more details, click on the link below in the description. Do subscribe, share and comment.